We've talked to Sur Ron. They liked what we do, so we decided to get a Sur Ron X Lite P.